Hi, it's Daniel again. I'm the CEO and co-founder of WriterZen, and today I'd like to share with you a very exciting update that we've been working on in the past 6 months, and that is our integration with OpenAI GPT-3 power language model. We come to the design of this integration with a very strong belief that AI in no shape or form at the moment are capable of replacing human in delivering the content that is valuable and quality enough to help you rank your content as well as sustain that ranks on Google. But with all the exciting update and application of what OpenAI have been showing that they are capable of, we come to believe that all of these applications can greatly help speed up and expanding your new ideas, diving deeper in your competitor analysis, and speed up the research and execution process of your content creation. And therefore, we go to design our integration with a few goals in mind. First, we want to develop an assistant, not a total replacement. Second, the AI assistant should be very helpful, but it should not be obstructive to your workflow. Third, it should assist you where you need it most with exactly what you need it most. Fourth, it should be able to store all past outputs and history so you are always in control of the usage that you have done. And finally, it should be very easy to use, extremely fun to explore, and it should deliver output exactly as you expect. So, our AI was designed with three pillars in mind. The first is accessibility. We build our AI assistant throughout the step one and step three of your content creator toolset. First, in the outline buildings, this is where we focus on AI assistant to assist you building and creating the most SEO optimized outlines that in the fastest time with the most effective ways to build those. You can access this AI assistant through multiple important touch points. First of all, you can import, where as you scroll down the front page, you'll be able to access them directly from competitor webpage. Simply click on any of the top 20 competitor websites. You will be able to click on the topic headings or summarize content to access our AI assistant. From there, you can utilize our template libraries to turn that piece of information to your own outline. You can also click on FAQ view to utilize our FAQ generation function. Our AI will scan through the website content and turn that into FAQ format, making it much easier for you to turn content into an answer and question form. Then you can also access AI assistant through our Google Suggest Insight tab. Add questions people also ask, get outline or ideas form answer around those so you can build your outlines that tailor directly with user search intent. And then we'll also provide instant access to our AI directly from our text editor. Just simply highlight the text you would like our AI to learn, then choose the appropriate action you would like to see our AI to provide. Easy breezy. You will also be able to access our AI vertically by accessing all the past output through our history tab. This way, you'll never be left wonder about some amazing output you may have missed. Next up, the second pillars we put in our design is variety. You will be able to access and utilize 60 plus different templates that fit for all intents of any phase of actions throughout your content creation process. The first, these templates are broken down into four main groups. The first groups are templates that help you build outlines or brainstorm different copywriting format. Second, a template that help you paraphrase different side of text, rewriting them and expanding them to new ideas. Third, there are templates that help write for you. Just simply select the input and have the AI do the rest of the work. Fourth, and finally, templates that help you expand onto different transitional phase of your content. Now, the last pillar is inclusivity. And by inclusivity, we break them down into two parts. The first, the inclusivity should appear in the design. You will be able to access two panel views where you just need either competitor analysis or just the AI to assist you in building your outline. Or you could just open up our three panel views where you'll be able to utilize both sources or transit directly content from one to filter through the other before passing it to the outline panel. Super easy, super fast, and extremely effective. Second, it's the inclusivity in our content outcome. We understand that building outline isn't enough, but ultimately, It's all about turning that outline into readable, engaging content that helps give values to users and Googlebot. So we'll also provide you our bullet to paragraph template directly from on your outlines in step 3. In just a click, our most powerful AI will generate the kind of content that you wish your freelancer could write. Well, all of this and so much more. I hope you enjoy all this update as much as we enjoy making them. Thank you very much and enjoy.